I'm in a black void now. Look at this. Look at this shit. Where am I? My lip liner is way too intense, though. Okay. Oh, no.
What?
I'm getting lipstick all over me. Brad did this himself in 2 days. He painted this room. We do plan to add some details. There's definitely going to be some cool foam. I'm thinking like some white panels would be sick. Yes, that's what I was saying.
Yeah,
they're badass. What are you doing? Such a weirdo. I'm sorry. There's a hair tickling my neck. So if you see me fucking messing with it, it's not my double chin. There is a hair in there somewhere that is really messing with me. The lighting, we finally got it. I feel so glowy. And look at my skin. Oh, it's so great. Well, I am absolutely mentally unstable, but I work through it. I work through it and figure out what works for me to try to make me have a happy life. And I would say that I have a pretty happy life.
When I go to the doctor, they're like, can you just spend some less time around your wife? I think everything will be all right.
Very funny, Bradley. It's so funny to just hate on your wife all the time.
No,
people think
you.
It's really hilarious.
Better for you if you don't have to be around.
It's better
me.
For me if
yeah,
I'm not around you.
Around me.
That's not true at all. I love you too much.
Ew. Stop.
Because you guys wanted it black. Y'all voted. Don't forget that. If you don't like the black, it's your fault. Because like 75% of you said you wanted it black. He didn't paint the window. Yeah, thank you for the reminder. Whoa, we hit our goal.
Let's go!
What the fuck? TikTok can't see. Oh. I don't really know what's going on there, but whatever. We're just going to ignore that.
I was going to see if you would switch in the middle.
How would I know to do that? I can't read your mind.
We could try to do it. Panic at the Disco does it with himself at the beginning of...
Yeah, he does.
Yeah.
They weave it. Okay, I was just...
Could try it?
No. Okay, well, show me what?
No, not... No, no. That's well, like being like, be like, hey, give me a blowjob, and like, okay, show me.
Yeah, but at least I do it.
Oh, yeah, okay.
Fucking
now I,
take
now
the blowjob.
Now I really fucking want one. Thanks. Oh, thanks for the fucking...
I'm not going to pretend I want to give you a blowjob.
Oh, jeez. No, fine. I'd rather just be like, no, not in the mood. But the whole, like, just fuck me.
Okay, so Philadelphia is fucked now?
Wait, what the fuck? What happened?
The chemical spill.
Holy fuck.
They can't drink the water.
Isn't there a song that's like, don't drink the water or something like that? Yeah.
I wish I could go to a concert of yours, but my anxiety would tell me, hell nah, that ain't happening. Okay, I don't know what your anxiety is particularly about, but I just want really quickly, just out of curiosity, everybody in the chat, if you had anxiety or you were anxious to either go to our concert or meet me or anything like that, I would like you to put a 1 into the chat. Because I cannot tell you how many people that said to me, this is the first time I've left my house in a year. This is the first time going out in years, that kind of thing. You are not alone in that feeling. Our community is one of complete, a mishmash of all kinds of people, of backgrounds and just different kinds of people, different ages, all ages and ranges of people. So please don't ever feel like you are not welcome. We are a very welcoming group of people, and I'm fucking sorry, socially awkward as fuck, guys. I get in front of a camera and I'm fine because there's nobody here, but as soon as you set me on stage, I'm like, if I don't have a script in my head, I get really fucking weird really fast. So yeah, if we're all on the same level here, nobody's cooler than anybody else. We're all fucking weird as hell. So you are, just wanted to put that out. But if it's like a... I can't be near people thing. I totally get, like, I have that problem too, actually. I have, if there's too many people around, I can't deal with it. So I totally get you there. I just wanted to make
yourself.
Sure.
You only live once. If we're on tour and we're nearby, come see us. Or go see another band. But, you know, don't let anxiety get the best of you. We all get, we all have our, what do you call it? We all got our things, right?
Yeah, or things that we deal with. If you're ever feeling that way when you are out, like at a Halocene show, like just reach out and tell somebody. Like, we are all here to support you and make you feel welcome. We are, like I said, this is a very much a community. It's not just like a.
Let me tell you. So me, I'm kind of an introvert, but like when in Rome, Addy and I can like turn on the extrovert thing because we just feel like actually that's a pretty good example. Both of us, we don't really like going out all that much, but we kind of force ourselves. It's almost like you pretend an extrovert, and all of a sudden you're like, oh shit,
that wasn't so bad.
Yeah, it wasn't so bad, huh?
Yeah.
But, you know.
It is exhausting, but it's also, it's one of those things where you're like, I don't feel like doing that right now. That sounds really exhausting.
But imagine like someone forced you to do it, and all of a sudden you're like, it's like sending your son to school, and he's like, I don't want to fucking go. And like, we got Raisin Bread toys and monster trucks. Like, all right, I'm going to fucking go. Yeah. I'll see you guys later.
Like today they had Raisin Bread for him and he's like, you know what? I'll go to school today. Oh,
so
yeah.
So we got VIP to meet Neil deGrasse Tyson and I was like, oh, this is going to go great. And then my anxiety kicked in and I like just balked. I couldn't say a word. I couldn't say anything. And then I went home. I was so crushed. Blah, 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 blah. I feel you. I know what that's like. So
yeah,
it could rear its head even in the best of times, but... in basketball or whatever, like the only guaranteed shot that you'll miss is the one you don't take, right? But you could make one. So go out and give it a shot. Brr, this has been my fucking public service announcement. Blah, okay. I'm really bad with words. Oh, yeah.
Paper Heart. I listened to it today.
Oh, my God.
I was feeling really sad at the beginning of the day, and it hit me. Mm-hmm. And then my day got so much better afterwards.
Hey, mine too. Mine's going to be... getting better too.
Yeah. All right.
I think it was his room. I think this is what it was.
We just needed to be in a black room.
We need to be in a dark room to match our emo souls.
Paxton came up here and he's like, oh, Daddy's painting the room like Bowser's castle.
Yeah, that's what he said.
Don't you guys got something more interesting to do? Go watch something interesting. What are you doing with your lives? Look at these losers. There's 3,500 losers
what
here
are you
right
doing?
Now.
Are you fucking, what's wrong with you? What are you deranged in the head?
Like, what are they doing here? We're so boring. Halocene.com for all your Halocene-related needs. Fuck you, Mike.